Here is the roundup of Bollywood celebrities who got married this year. Varun Dhawan and Natasha Dalal. Bollywood star Varun Dhawan kick-started 2021 on a happy note by tying the knot with his childhood sweetheart and fashion designer Natasha Dalal on January 24, 2021. Away from the prying eyes of the paparazzi, the couple got married in the presence of family members and few close friends at Alibag. Rajkumar Rao and Patrulekha. Rajkumar Rao and Patrulekha declared themselves as husband and wife after being in live-in relationship for 11 years. The celebrity couple got married in the Oberoi Sukh Vilas Spa Resort in New Chandigarh in a close-knit ceremony on November 15, 2021, which was attended by their family members and close friends. Katrina Kaif and Vicky Kaushal. Katrina Kaif's wish of getting married in a Haveli in a royal style came true when she tied the knot with beau and actor Vicky Kaushal at the Six Senses Fort Barwada in Sawai Madhopur district in Rajasthan. Their ethereal, high-profile wedding was a trending topic on social media. Yami Gautam and Aditya Dhar. Yami Gautam left everyone surprised when she announced her wedding with director Aditya Dhar on June 4. The duo got hitched as per Pahari rituals in a humble ceremony at Yami's farmhouse in Mandi, Himachal Pradesh. Diya Mirza and Vaibhav Rekhi. After dating for more than a year, actress Diya Mirza and businessman Vaibhav Rekhi got married on February 15 in the garden area of Diya's Bandra residence. Their eco-conscious wedding was presided by a female priest. Ankita Lokhande and Vicky Jain. Ankita Lokhande and her longtime boyfriend Vicky Jain got married in a lavish wedding ceremony in Mumbai this year. Their wedding news and festivities were ruling in social media for a couple of days. Evelyn Sharma and Tushan Bindi. Ye Jawani Hai Diwani actress Evelyn Sharma got hitched to her beau, Dr. Tushan Bindi, in Brisbane, Australia on May 15 this year. Their wedding was a low-key affair. Aditya Seal and Anushka Ranjan. Actor Aditya Seal exchanged wedding vows with his actress girlfriend Anushka Ranjan on November 21 in a star-studded ceremony in Juhu, Mumbai. Celebrities like Alia Bhatt, Vani Kapoor and Bhumi Pednekar were part of their wedding festivities. Riya Kapoor and Karan Bulani. Sonam Kapoor's sister and producer Riya Kapoor and Karan Bulani, who were in a relationship for almost a decade, exchanged wedding vows on August 14 in a small private ceremony at Anil Kapoor's Juhu residence.